welcome to EA Sports live coverage of this friendly. Today it's Borussia C Milan. So without further ado, we're heading for the new camp. Your commentary team is Martin Tyler and Alan Smith.
We should have a fine game for you today. I'm Martin Tyler, Alan Smith is with me. Welcome to you all. How do you think this game will go? Two really good teams, Alan.
Well, it's wonderful to see two heavyweights coming head-to-head like this. I mean, it's so difficult to forecast a winner at this point, but what we have got is a high-quality game.
It's a great place to watch football, the San Siro. Miazza Stadium, as it should be called, but in the district of San Siro. Such a proper football ground, steep-sided, atmosphere contained. Super.
Oh, yeah, well, that's packed, and it usually is for the big games. It is some atmosphere, and the fact that they share with their local rivals Inter Milan doesn't seem to affect them in any way. Both sets of supporters take it as theirs once it's their home game.
Well, Nou Camp has had so many great games, had great teams playing here recently, Alan, hasn't it? I know many other great Barcelona sides down the years, but the recent Barcelona, well, it's a worthy setting for a wonderful team.
Well, the crowd have been spoiled, haven't they, with what they've been treated to over the last few years, but it is one of these special stadiums, without question.
And our official today, Lasse Lagerott. And the game is kicked off. Sven Bender. Good forward play from them. It's come back off the post. Well, that's a fantastic clearance. He rose to the occasion and saved the day. Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in. Good defending. And the opponents come in strongly. Nocerino. It's with De Jong. Tackle goes in. Movement by his teammate into space.
Brilliant opening. Here's the shot.
Hummels. It's a wonderful city, Milan, isn't it, for football, Alan? And the club known as Milan because of its English origins, not Milano, the name of the city. It's half of it, isn't it? They're the red and black.
Yeah, and one of those teams that has a special place in European football. I think back to the days of Gullit and Van Basten and Baresi, when Arrigo Sacchi was their manager, and what a formidable unit they were back then.
Excellent passing here. He takes the shot. He's had to go full stretch. From Milan on the game.
He's in at goal.
He has been pressed there to running the ball out of play. Well, that wasn't very well worked, the throw. They've lost possession. Lewandowski. Oh, the attacker's done well, beaten his man.
Great chance, and the shot's off. A goal.
It's a great goal from a very good team.
Yeah, and I think their midfielders, Martin, they are a class above the opponents today.
Well, that's the first goal of the game. It's 1-0. Mario Balotelli got the tackle in. Robert Lewandowski.
He's got space. In with a chance. What a goal!
Maybe put the opposition out of this contest with two very quick goals.
Yeah, the old 1-2, it looks like doing the business for them here. Well, wonderful goal, and when he gets the chance, he makes full use of that opportunity with a wonderful touch. And as for the finish, well, there was never any doubt, was there?
Had to reach for it. Decision going to be made here by referee Lasse Lagerott. managed to deal with that. El Shaarawy got the tackle in. Well, it's going to be 3 minutes added on. To it is the goalkeeper, good clearance. Well, there's room for the player here. Here's the chance. Good work by the goalkeeper. Half time now, and 2-0 is the score at the break.
So we reach half time, 2-0 the score for Borussia Dortmund leader. Let's take a look back at the highlights from that first half, and then we'll be back with your commentary team in the second.
Is interesting whether the manager is just going to switch things around a little bit. So the referee's happy and the second half gets underway. Gundogan. Done. Good defending. Brilliant pass there. Oh! Splendid goal here. And he's put away his second. He's doubled up. And it's a delightful double too.
Well, a wonderful goal. And when he gets the chance, he makes full use of that opportunity with a wonderful touch. And as for the finish, well, there was never any doubt, was there?
That's a good lead, 3-0. There's room for the player here. Goalkeeper can get the ball here for his goal kick. Lewandowski. He committed himself here, there wasn't much cover, but he got the ball, the defender, in the wide position. Montolivo. Robert Lewandowski. The defender's come in well here, timed his approach and got the ball. Cross coming in. He has acknowledged the flag from his assistant and given the offside. So Milan are going to make a change. That's a fantastic clearance. He rose to the occasion and saved the day. Montolivo. can't keep the ball at the moment. And that will be a free kick for Milan. And they do need an injection of fresh enthusiasm from the bench. Mario Balotelli. Well, in the referee's mind there was an advantage, but not enough of one, so it's going to be the free kick. Sven Bender. Kevin Roskreutz. Off the post! Well, that's a fantastic clearance. He rose to the occasion and saved the day. That is a free kick. Try.
Yeah, it was, and perhaps a little bit greedy, a bit selfish as well.
Julian Sheba into support. Good strong tackle. Sully Montari. Offside. Montalivo. Well, you can get too close to the play ref, I'm afraid, and you did then. And the referee brings it to a halt. It was quite disappointing, simply because it was so one-sided.
Well, it was, but you've got to admire the professionalism of the team in charge, because they kept the foot on the gas and they showed no mercy at all.
So it's full time and the final score 3-0. I'll leave you with the full match highlights, and until next time, I've been Jeff Stelling.